Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Orleans real estate market to the end of November 2022. And if you enjoy getting these videos, click on the subscription button, hit the notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you every month. So what went on? There were 87 homes that traded hands in Orleans in November, and that's a decrease of 51%. And just an FYI, across the city, the average was a decline of about 44%. And the other major suburban neighborhoods, Kanata, Barrhaven, their decrease was about 39%. So Orleans had by far and away the largest decrease across the city. So when we look at the overall price of all homes in Orleans, it's about $586,000, which is a decline of almost 5%. Now, breaking that out into residential and condo, we'll start with residential. The average price is almost $663,000, and that's a decrease of 1.4%. And for condominiums, the average price is $395,000, and that's a decline of about 5.1%. And when we see that going on, it shouldn't be a big surprise that it's taking longer for homes to sell. So on average, they were selling in 27 days. Thank you for watching.